Up here we have the driver dash, which gives me the necessary information that I need for both the road and the stages. Some of the vital information can include the gear display, what gear we're in, vital engine information, RPM, and what modes that we've chosen for the stage.